Hello everyone, I am R Satish Kumar, Consultant Clinical Psychologist in the Department of Psychiatry in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. In a troubled relationship always comes with a lot of marital conflict, interpersonal conflict and relationship abuse, where husband and wife start with initial notion of not understanding each other. And then that goes with verbal abuse followed by physical abuse, which is usually not told. It goes as an untold story, which stays only between the couple. So any initial disagreements which continues, which persist weeks and months together, is a sign that the person is in a troubled relationship. And the stress in women and men usually are different. When a man is under stress, men usually depend on substance abuse. Men follow alcohol or cigarettes or marijuana to that extent. Men find such substance abuse as a coping factor, or just go out with friends, hang out. In women, especially women in working class, who do not depend on any such pleasurable recreational drugs, goes through worries, go through sadness. There is no studies that say women act differently when they are under stress. Just that the way they cope are different, the way they experience stress are different.